Dirty rice mix.
Dirty rice. Oh my.
We have Cajun seasoning.
Ooh, that stuff's good.
We have seasoned fish fry.
His name is Mal.
We have jambalaya.
Jambalaya.
I love jambalaya. I'm a jambalaya fan.
We have crawfish, shrimp, and crab boil.
For crawdads.
We got I used to have crawfish that lived in the front yard.
New Orleans fish fries.
We did?
Yeah, they used to climb up out of the ditch.
Really?
Yes.
That's cool. Did Bandit eat them?
Red beans and rice. Bandit.
Oh. So where'd they go?
They went back into the water and went away.
Shrimp Creole.
Creole mix.
Cobbler mix.
Ooh.
For fresh orc and fruit. And finally, Cajun gumbo.
Yay!
Wow, I gotta turn down the
gumbo, 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 gumbo.
Let's see how long this stuff stays till it expires.
It won't.
It will.
No, it won't.
I know.
I'm gonna cook it.
You do that.
Yeah. That stuff is good with regular rice.
What, this?
Cajun seasoning.
Yeah, I have it.
You can get the Tony, whatever
Except
his name
I do
is.
Tony Crescieri.
Mm-hmm, that's what it is.
Yeah, I use that at home.
Mm-hmm. That's okay. The only thing I can find of that.
So we are getting ready for a subservience.
Yes, we are.
Dirty rice. A true Cajun tradition.
Hi there, I see cuteness in the living room. Yes. Not you, Cake.
Aww.
Oh, I see cuteness now in front.
And Cake, and who's the other person?
His girlfriend?
That is not his girlfriend.
His sister?
That's Blondie.
Blondie. I was going to think cake and pie, but that's just me.
Cake and ice cream.
Yep, he got the joke. So I see two brown and white dogs, or brown and beige dogs.
Well, that's because we have a black and white camera.
I see a black and white dog.
And he's just sitting there going,
we need more black and white in
there.
What are
you guys? What are you doing in here?
We need more black and white in there.
Will you play with me?
Ebony.
So
that's why he's
and
there.
Ivory. Michael Jackson ripped off.
All right, so folks, we have a double team here that Bandit is trying to get attention from.
That's three people there, not two. Hard to double team three people.
There's only two first teams there.
Bandit's gonna play tug of war with Blondie.
Yeah, he wants to play tug of war.
Gimme!
Playing who hit the sausage.
Meow.
All right. So, do we have any subservient requests?
I'm sure we could get a few.
Let's see. Well, we need music.
Of what?
Well, we got Blondie out there.
Oh, Sahara is saying he wants the two puppies to Eskimo kiss.
Ah, see.
Can you two rub noses?
I think
and Eskimo
the second
kiss?
One, probably.
Can you two rub noses and Eskimo kiss?
Nyaw, nyaw, nyaw.
There you go.
Can you guys get in the kitchen and make an Eskimo pie?
Oh, can you pet Bandit? Both of you at the same time. Pet Bandit.
And now you both got fleas. Those bigger Florida fleas.
Yeah, the ones about the size of Chihuahuas.
Let's see. What else do we have?
Oh, good. Bandit's checking to see if he's neutered.
Oh, Freakish Nico is asking if Kate can do a handstand. He says, he can't do a handstand.
Can Blondie do it?
Okay, can Blondie stand on Cake's hands?
Oh, this could be Cirque du Soleil.
This could be pay-per-view.
Bandit, come here.
Ooh, butt.
That worked.
Yay! Right.
Waggable wants subservient Cake and Blondie to chase each other's tails. You have to chase each other's tails. Chase them. Chase them.
Gotta be hard to catch that curly one.
I know.
Yeah, the one that...
Let's see how long they can go before they pass out dizzy on the floor.
All right, we have another request. They want Cake and Blondie to play patty cake with one another.
Miss Mary Mac, all dressed in black. I don't even know the rest of that.
Neither do I. Never heard this.
Or Miss, who was it? Something about throwing babies out in the bathwater.
Poink is so gay. It's not his day.
They want
what are you recruiting?
They want you to play hopscotch.
Play hopscotch.
Okay.
Right, they want you to wrestle with the fox pillows.
Yep.
Wrestle those fox pillows. They're mean and vicious. They're the tag team champions. Not anymore. Bam. Rylan Mouse. Okay, now that you've won.
Okay, we don't get that
one. There you pinned them. You are the new champions.
You are the new champion.
Oh, Sheamus wants.
Oh, wait a sec.
Sheamus wants Subservient Blondie to tickle Subservient Cake. Uh-oh, Subservient Cake is ticklish. There he goes. Oh, no.
Headed tripping over foxes.
Yep. Tickle, 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 tickle. All right. Rylan Mouse says, Subservience, can you ballroom dance together? Ballroom dancing.
Ah, oh, man, you guys never give me any, like...
Who's leading?
Heads up here.
Hang on. Yep. Got Hold it. On. We're going to get a little bit better music for you. Hang on. There you go. Cake has two left feet.
And I've got the next request, yes. But we'll let them ballroom dance for a moment.
Okay.
Because it looks so romantic.
It is.
It's a sucky song.
I thought you were going to do ballroom dancing by McCartney, so.
No. This is not it. Let's see what this song is.
That's better.
I ache for the touch of your lips, dear, but much more for the touch of your whips, dear. You can raise welts like nobody else as we dance to the masochism tango.
Okay. Since you're so good at ballroom dancing, let's see if you're any good at caramel dancing.
They're like, nope.
Okay, let's go get the taser. Yes, we have a taser. Probably.
What is a caramel dance?
I don't know. People are just requesting it in channel. I think it's probably dumb, but that's just me. Oh, you know what it is? Go show them, Blitz! Blitz, get out there and caramel dance!
Come on, Blitz, go do it.
Go do it, Blitz.
You opened your mouth. Go do it.
Get out there. Get out there.
Blitz, there are otters that want to see it. Go show them. Show them. Blitz. All right, subservience, tickle Blitz until he does it.
Or until he pees, whichever is more fun. There you go. Oh, God, he's a bobblehead from hell. Hang on a second.
Oh, Blitz, don't stop.
He's not going to do that again? Oh, he's going
to. Oh, wait a minute.
Okay, whatever caramel dancing is.
That's caramel dancing.
That must be something from a video game.
Yeah.
I'm guessing it's like internet meme crap.
All right.
It's a Japanese anime thing.
Oh, okay.
Can you do the...
Oh, I saw Cake do Moscow, Moscow before. Can you do Moscow, Moscow? Well, at least shake your head right now. There you go. That's right. Blondie, clap to it. Clap it. Clap it out.
Here we go.
Oh, 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 oh. Subservient Cake, sit on your butt.
Okay. Now, we've had a request from the channel as much as